What's going on, guys? It's Infamous Beginning, and welcome back to Fallout 3. I forgot what I was doing here. Oh. What where'd that shopping come from? So there's a double shotgun. One sec,
Right.
guys. Sorry about that, guys. Let's see. Repair. Thank you for repairing. Where is still got too much? Let's drink the dirty water. No, it's not good for me. None of those help. As much as I want to, I might have to drop the other combat shotgun. For now. Right, so I can't go that way. You are empty. Because the doctor's meant to be over on this side. How did that? Sometimes some of these don't make sense. Sports book. Milk can, toolbox, wonder glue. Have I got a conductor? Yeah, I've got a conductor. E. Don't need those two. Oh. Or activate somewhere else. Is there another passageway? Let's see. Data map. This way. I can go down. Go this way. Rivet City. What's this even for? I'm looking for. Just teleport up there. And that's ridiculous, the fact that the amount of time. Let's wait 8 hours. Well, let's wait until 8. Yep, I know everything looks okay. I need to repair my stuff. No. A quick fix. You should have been stumbling. And I've got stuff for you. Rad X. And hold on, you can call up. Okay. Aren't you afraid someone of these guns? Can I see what you got for sale? You got nothing. Okay, if I need more ammo, yeah, cool. You know when you say your husband's an addict? I just literally saw you necking alcohol. No, I'm not. I'm waiting for the person. It's quite difficult. Yes, I'm one, then I've been here for years. Don't worry, I'll never turn it in when I sleep. Sweet. That was a waste of money. Why because, dude, yeah, dude, you're a medic. Let's see, status. And that's almost impact then. Yay. They are so creepy. How much for a room? So I bought a room. So all I had to do was buy a room. You are now rested well. Sweet. Cost me 120 caps. Workbench. One missing. Leaf blower and a fire nozzle. You know what, let's just finish this mission. I don't want any special data or anything like that. It's too much of a hassle. Just need to try and get lockpicks now. Actually remains of an ancient underwater civilization. So I need speech up. Okay, that's easy enough. Approval. That was 10 speech. Exception, the people in the last subject is about is the old technology, right? That sounds interesting. Just go in and connect widgets to the mainframe. Can I do that? Okay. Have I never checked their wares? A leaf blower. And where got that? What was the other item? Fire hose nozzle. Let's see, I know a place where I could get one. This is the hard part. It's this one. Well, as usual, it's easy to recover health here. Oops, forgot to get combat armor. Is it combat? Sure, it's someone else's armor. There it is. Talon armor. Hang on, why am I out here? Copy that side. How? This is confusing. Let's see, you've got nothing in there. He's just a sniper. Who am I in danger of? There's one here. Why is it all empty? I seriously take all the fire hose nozzles and just go rid of them? Oh, this is slightly annoying. Let's see. Remember that as well. Fire hose. Nozzle. Sweet, don't it? We can now make our new gun. Which is gonna be interesting because it's a rocket shooter. Rocketed shoot or somewhere like that. Let's travel back to no Megaton. Let's make it. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna end the video there because I don't really need to do much else. I've finally done my goal. Because this launches junk. Wait. Magical teleport, little girls. Rocket it. Has it been added? Oh my God. It's out of it. Does it ever come back down? Oh, break. Well, that's lost forever. At least I finally got the machine I'm after. I'm mean to Rebecca yet. Well, no. Fusion. Pre-war money. Except, don't want the jet. Don't want all them. Don't want all them. X. So now I just pick up scrap and just launch it, people. Hello, Wilter. I have cell five. Thank you, Walter. Rats. Do I have radiation? Well, he went off the radiation. Yeah, let's go to the doctor. At least we've got. Ooh. Doctor. Doctor. Can you hear my radiation? Sure. Thanks, Doctor. Right. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Wow, I actually do look kind of cool. Oh, that's the rocket. No, what is that? That's kind of cool. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.